A cesarean section is a way to deliver a baby by cutting through the skins of the mother abdomen. Although cesarean, C-section are relatively safe surgical procedure, they should only be performed in appropriate medical circumstances. Some of the most common reasons for the cesarean are: if the baby is in the feet first, breech position. If the baby is in a shoulder first, transverse position. If the baby's head is too large to fit through the birth canal. If the labor is prolonged and the mother's cervix will not dilate to 10 cm. If the mother has placenta previa, where the placenta is blocking the birth canal. If there are signs of fetal distresses, which is when the fetus is in danger because of decreased oxygen flow to the fetus. Some common causes of fetal distresses are: compression of umbilical cord, compression of major blood vessels in the mother abdomen because of her birthing position, maternal illness due to hypertension, anemia, or heart disease. Like many surgical procedures, cesarean section require anesthesia. Usually the mother is given an epidural or a spinal block. Both of these will numb the lower body, but the mother will remain awake. If the body has to be delivered quickly as in an emergency, the mother may be given a general anesthesia which will make her fall asleep. During the surgery, an incision is made in the lower abdomen, followed by an incision made in the uterus. There is no pain associated with either of these incisions because of the anesthesia. The doctor will open the uterus and the amniotic sac. Then the body is carefully eased through the incision and out into the world. The procedure usually lasts about 20 minutes. Afterward, the physician delivers the placenta and stitches up the incision in the uterus and the abdominal wall. Usually, the mother is allowed to leave the hospital within a few days bearing complications like wound infections. One concern that many women have is whether they will be able to have a normal delivery after having a cesarean. The answer depends on what the reason were having the C-section in the first place. If it was because of the one-time problem like umbilical cord compression or breech position, then the mother may be able to have a normal birth. Therefore, as long as mother has had one or two previous cesarean deliveries with a long transverse uterine incision and there are no other indications for a cesarean, C is a candidate for vaginal birth cesarean, also called VBAC. Cesarean sections are safe and can even save the life of both mother and baby during the emergency deliveries. Expectant mothers should be prepared for the possibility of having one. Keep in mind, in childbirth, it is not only the delivery method that matters, but the end result, a healthy mother and a baby.